Hey, Faith for Life, Pastor Matt here. I am so excited about this weekend at Faith for Life. You can join us at one of our three services or three ways to receive service here this weekend. 9 a.m. is our online interactive service, what we call our online campus. And at this time, you can be able to text and message all of your amens and your, hey, say that again, or a question even in the middle of the service. And I'm going to strive to be paying attention to Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube of what is being asked at that point in time. And it will shape the message based on your interaction with what's going on. At 10:30 a.m., we're going to have our live in-person service. And here, we're going to ask you to connect to the link that you'll see here attached. And that is to our Eventbrite page. That sounds a little bit better. Our Eventbrite page will let us know how many people are coming with you and how many seats we need to save for you. We've also gotten a very approximate seating chart of what section you want to sit in. Now, we're not guaranteeing that it'll be in the exact area of where that seating chart looks like, but we're going to strive to keep you exactly where you would like to be. Also, there's a third option, and that is if you just want to get out of the house, but you don't necessarily want to come into the church building, you know, maybe you want to bring your dog with you, or maybe you want... I had a young mother that said that she brought her two kids with her, and instead of coming into the church building, they stayed in the car and listened to the message on the radio, and the kids got their goodie bags, their coloring pages, and all that. She said it was a great experience. She was able to receive everything, and her kids were able to be contained, and she was able to make sure that they were entertained at the exact same time. That's an option for you as well. Our message will be on the radio, only live during service, and that'll be at 89.5 FM. When you come into our parking lot, just tune into that, and you'll be able to hear the service that way. So, hey, either way, if you're joining us online and interactive at 9 a.m., if you're joining us live in the house at 10:30, or if you're gonna join us live in your car at 10:30 a.m., any of those options will work for you. We would love to experience this weekend with you as a part of our church family. Also want to give a shout out to Faith Nation, people who around the country and around the world are listening to these messages and what God is speaking out of this house. Love you guys so much. If you have any questions, concerns, comments, please jot them down in the comments section here below the video, and we'll be able to get to you as soon as possible. This is going to be an amazing weekend. I am getting pumped about this word. Can't wait to see you on Sunday.